To remove the IT clamp, press the red release buttons. While pressing the release buttons, rotate the needles out of the wound. Dispose of the IT clamp in accordance with local guidelines for biohazard sharps.